What's up, everyone? It's a week later. We made so much progress on my office. Not.
Okay, but we finally kicked out the shiesty contractor that was working on our house and have taken over the project ourselves, and I have made a ton of progress cleaning up the shitty job that he did. Now, all I have to do is seal up this vent right here because I did a terrible job doing that. I have to trim up the edges here because they didn't even begin to do that. And then we're going to paint the rafters after I finish cleaning up all the nails and stuff because they didn't do any of that. And then I'm gonna paint it gray. So hopefully I'll be able to do something like this. And, you know, the color in here will have changed. So hopefully, you know, something like, and like the color will change, you know. You know, hopefully something like.
Anyway, we're checking on out to Red Wing today to check out a spot that one of the homies in the FBVD group has scoped out for us. I think it's another playground, so I hope y'all have been digging the playgrounds, because I have. I'm gonna bring these two guys today, and all just don't look at, don't look. And hopefully the travel will be worth it, but it's cold as titties outside. So, I'm gonna figure out a way to mitigate that. I'm gonna figure out a way to midi the titties. Fuck you thought it was.
Strawberry banana.
You doing it. Oh, there we go.
Yay!
Boring. What kind of content is this? You're supposed to eat the dog food. Come on.
I've crossed a line.
Somebody tell her that Lord of the Rings came out like 25 years ago.
What can you see?
What the hell? New lens day? Bruh, today's exciting. This is tight. They didn't require a signature for this though, and it's like a $750 package. What the fuck? I swapped out the 24 to 105 for the 16 to 35, and oh my god, this is a huge perspective change. I kind of like it. Okay, Red Wing. My man's came hungry for gaps.
I am higher than a plane, slower than a slug, dumber than a bitch boy, help us speed up. Now we make the train boy, put the green up. Train boy, put the green up. Saying all this rich and non-civilized, built with a prison tie, sleep driven light at night. We run up on your enterprise, space fam renegade. Ain't blind any day. Charlie would do anything to move it next to Kimmy Kirk. I just wanna live in Calabasas. I just wanna live in Calabasas.
Calabasas. I just wanna live in Calabasas. I just wanna live in Calabasas.
Did not want to have to climb a fence because it's so fucking cold out here, but I'm gonna rip my pants, I'm gonna freeze my fucking hands, but I'm gonna go get my quad. Right, yeah, there. I think I can see it, but not.
I brought some ratchet straps to make a little ladder on the fence.
I can just climb it, I just don't want to.
What happened?
The high chew. Oh, fuck it. What I'm wondering is if I get the beeps when I plug it in. Oh, my motor wire.
Fuck.
No. Ooh.
I got solder.
So do I.
Huh?
You know, even that. Well, you're gonna have to fix that wire.
And then fix this wire.
Yeah.
And then tape the butt up. We'll be good.
Oh, I see that now. Yeah.
Got the wrap angles. That's why you're like.
I know. Hey, I am black, okay?
That's not what I was saying.
It comes with the territory.
You just automatically know those characters.
Hey. Hey.
I just wanna live in Calabasas.
Damn it. All right, so there was like a bunch of like bridging going on between like these pads here for the RX. So let me just plug this 6S beast in my lap in this car and see if the receiver powers
in the lap.
Up. Yeah, in the lap.
Welcome to OpenTX. Switch warning.
Thanks, babe.
Tell him.
All right. It worked. Yes, dude.
I just wanna live in Calabasas.
I gotta get a penalty. to it. Nothing, man. It's fine.
It didn't work.